What's up, everybody? It is 2:30 p.m. here. So earlier today, we finished Minecraft Dungeons. Played through as much of it as I felt like getting through. I'm not really sure what game I would like to play next. So when that happens, I typically just default back to, you know, Slay the Spire, or could be Ark, Slay the Spire, could be basically roguelites, Darkest Dungeon. No, I actually have this game on Xbox, I have it on PC. I may even have it on PS4. So I'm not really sure. I guess we haven't beaten the game with this new character yet, so. Enemies in your next three combats. Well then, so that's, yeah, we're gonna take that. Bum 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 bum. We'll go this route. Deal 4 damage. Whenever you change stances, return this card from the discard pile to your hand. So I'm not really sure how to build her. I think what we're gonna do though is something more along the lines of like a build that focuses on chance stance changing. So obviously one of the things that we're looking for is cards that will help us change our stance. Let's get rid of... let's get rid of a block card. Calm game, 5 block. I mean, how would a scry deck work? Dead next turn. Hopefully. This turn, your next card is for the turns. What do we end up taking if you're in calm? I don't know that we really have the ability to fight one of these guys. We're not gonna get any healing anytime soon, so this may be the end of the run. Oh god. Yeah, we're in trouble. So that throws, this is our draw pile, so it throws it into, discard, when you discard it, it goes into your draw pile? No. I mean, logically, why would you want a card to go into your discard pile? Very slow. Should have taken three. I'm confused here. We shouldn't take any damage. Okay, perfect. We don't have block. We don't. Wrath is gonna fuck us up. So we take zero damage. Oh, that's crazy. I love this monitor. So 10 block, take 18 damage.
Yeah.
It's just not worth it. We're playing extremely safe right now. Extremely safe. But I mean, I think we'll end up killing this boss, and in total we'll take maybe 6 or 7 damage. I think all things considered, that's really not too bad. Well, that's a shitty turn.
Yeah.
So he's dead next turn. So as long as we have an attack card. What the hell was that? As long as we have an attack card, we should be good. Beautiful. Beautiful. I like zero cost cards. A lot, actually. The slime has eyes now, that's new. Inflict a negative effect on you and attack for 4 damage. Can we kill him this turn? So deal 9 damage. 12. And 8. 12 and 8 is 20. So whether you use it or not, it's going straight to your discard pile. So the next discard pile should have... Yep, there we go. Wonder, maybe Fallout? Maybe Fallout 4 would be a good game? This train? Or if not Fallout 4, maybe Skyrim. I could definitely go for some Skyrim. Out nicely. Apply 11 mark. All enemies lose HP equal to their mark. To me, this is like a oh shit button, you know?
Hello. 18 damage.
Exit your stance. For one man is not too bad. To get out of wrath. I re-obtain a curse. Wasn't really going for that, but the alternative was kind of shit. Let's try it. Let's go for the gold. Oh, it's this fucker. Creases. Man. Yeah. Let's see how this goes. I really can't afford to take a fuck ton of damage from him, so. Rawr, rawr, rawr. That's how that goes. Whenever you play a skill, gains 2 strength. So we're gonna take 9 right now. Can I kill him this turn is the question. So we're doing that for sure. This is gonna be 9 damage. And 12 damage is 21. 21 and 18 is 39. None of these are skills. And then we miracle heal. 39. Still gonna take another turn. So we're gonna get 9. I don't want to take any damage. We're gonna take damage anyway. Oh shit, that was stupid. Divinity's good. I need a more comfortable chair. This chair sucks. Some chair my wife bought for whatever. Rats of Doom. Fungi Beast. I guess technically it's the mushrooms of Doom. Now we mess him up. I want as many flurry of blows as I can get. Sorry, the dog was barking at the door for some unknown reason. Deal 6. Thank you. take 13 damage. Like hell. Take shit. Chewie, what's going on, dude? Keeps barking for like no reason. Chewie. Consecrate, deal 5 damage to all enemies. That's basically deal 10 damage to all enemies with wrath. Or 15. Card, add 3 miracles to your hand. Okay, 9 blocks. Scry 5. See how this goes. Left or right, left or right, left or right, left. So these are... Missed, homie. Start of your next turn, enter Wrath and draw 3 cards. Should have gotten another. Fuck. I should have gotten another one of the zero cost cards. Can't remember what it's called right now, but. Alright, ladies. Shaving cream. It's probably gonna end poorly for me. Yeah. Yeah, for sure. Take 36 damage. Oh, fuck. Is that on 8 damage? We are so fucked. Oh, we are fucked. 28 damage. 20 damage. There's no way, dude. How are we supposed to get out of this? It's 9 and 12 is 21, it is. Oh man, we're gonna lose. What am I gonna do? Oh! Ooh, shit! Nidpen saved us. Yo, where did my dogs go? Okay. Unless was eating something, I don't know what it was, but I don't like any of these cards. I mean, you have to have a really shitty turn to end on like one mana, you know? Fuck that. Ah. Slaver's Collar. Try Slaver's Collar out. Let's see what we can do with this. Huh. understand how there's already marks on this screen. It's brand new. Block is not removed at the start of his turn. He intends to block on top of that. Okay. Sure. How did I get fingerprints already? I'm like really, really, really anal about this new monitor, so I'm just gonna clean it real quick. I'm not sure if I can clean it with what I use, but it looks good to me. Guys, always clean your monitors. It's a heads up. Week 5. Ouch. Holy shit. He's gonna mess me up, man. Alright, well, here's hoping for the best. Bye, Felicia. Goodbye. Goodbye. This is a free 7 damage. Chain intercom, exhaust. Special relic. Okay. What did that do? Okay, cool. Done. I like that. It's good. Bro, this shit looks so good. I did an absolute terrible job of cleaning this screen. I think. Do you guys know what you're supposed to clean these screens with? I went by pretty easy. Yeah, see, that's not cool, bro. Shit. I don't think I'm supposed to use this. Fuck, I don't think I'm supposed to use this. Hold on. guess let's use this. Let's see. Perfect. I want to fight another boss. Really? There's like, oh shit, there's like nothing to heal with. Already fucked up. Already fucked up. I feel like it's all overkill, you know? There's 28. Easy. Oh, that's really fucking useful. I feel like this guy's more of a boss than the last guy fucking was, bro. I guess we haven't played any yet. Fuck me. Okay. Taking more damage here than I did on that fucking on that boss fight. Da-da-da-da-da. Snick. Dexterity does what? It gives us more, makes our block more efficient, right? I think so. I don't see how I'm gonna be able to beat anybody, like any of the final bosses with this deck right now. Shuffle your discard pile into your draw pile. What the fuck is this? I don't remember having this. Gain 6 block out of safety. I don't remember having that card. Let's just play everything. 3 random, oh, that's why. 3 random skills. I will not suffer. Mm-hmm. Mantra end your turn? End your turn. I need to read better and play slower. Barbara. The end of how many turns? 3? Deal 40? So 2 out of the 3 are dead. Can we kill any of them yet? Okay, so this is gonna be funny. Cause the first thing we're gonna do is go calm. Right? And then if we crescendo, we can do it again. Kill him. Woo! That was pretty. Good, but I don't know if it's good enough, you know? I don't know if it's enough to fight the boss. I think we may get wrecked. Okay, this is for sure happening. And that's happening. That's happening. Doesn't do me much good, does it? I'm gonna take 19 damage. Plated armor. Being good today. I mean, I'll heal through this. I'll block through this shit all day. Like, it's slow, but it'll work. Okay, so Let's think about this. We're going to crescendo. Flurry. 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 Pop that. Oh, whoa. I probably could have handled that a little better, but, you know. Whatever. It took like 10 damage. It's not too bad. Whenever you enter Wrath, draw 2. Okay. I don't think this is going to be a tough fight. I don't think so. We'll find out though. Hey, Moose. Five damage to a random enemy 5 times. Cost 0 this turn. Do I have Wrath? I do not have Wrath. But I have that. Rush down. I hit the wrong button. We played whatever. Get him. Moose. Come here, bud. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt a lot. Where? Oh my god, dude. Oh man. Yeah, we suck. We suck. Let me see something really quick. I want to just... There's a big thing right here on the screen. I tried cleaning it, I can't figure it out, so it's just gonna drive me crazy when the screen's off, but for now. I can't figure out how to use her. Like, at all. Wait, what? Granted. Well, why didn't it give me the card then? Yeah, we need to redo this run. Yes. Yes. Okay. Oh well. Why, hello again, good sir. So I think if we do it this way, we can get to the boss. I kill the boss with one attack. It's looking like a good run. Five honorable. I don't really have any money, but this combat? This would have been really good for the deck I had last time. And then you pair that with the Scry deck. I kind of want to run this. I don't know, guys. I mean, can't run both. Three block. I don't think it's going to be worth it. Over here sounding like Waluigi. Dun, 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 dun. Damage. That's all we gotta do. Easiest relic thing. I don't really have anything we want to smith, right? I don't know. I don't think so. It's gonna be ugly. It's gonna be ugly unless potion saved the day. Oh. Deal 9 damage gain block equal to unblocked damage dealt. I think I like Wallop. Wallop. I mean, this is great if we actually had card draw, but we don't. Take the one. I'm not gonna be happy about taking the one. I'll take the one. Cause he's dead. This combat? Fool. Deck is all like attack based, so. Kaka, mother. What? All right, we're gonna go. We can't kill him if we go into wrath. Wait, how the hell did that work? Deal gain block equal to unblock damage dealt. So, why did I gain 27? Said energy carries over to next turn, so I should have 4 out of 3. Oh, that is excellent. What a! Cheers. and water. How much? Well, it's not exhausted. To deal 15 damage? That was really stupid. So the plan is to kill him. I mean, is he just gonna wreck me? Like, is that what's going on here? Like, shit. I'm gonna take 36 damage. 32. So I'll take 4 damage. Homeboy, you are going to get wrecked. I hate all these cards. Cannot play more than 6 cards at the start of your turn. Or gain blank at the start of your turn. Your boss in elite combat has gain blank at the start of your turn. Fuck it. I don't think I'm gonna need to play more than 6. Famous last words, probably. Starting off terribly. Otherwise, enter Wrath. We had 12, 24, 36. We're still too shy. We are still too shy. I think we gotta do it. I think we go there. He's dead. Pop this. that. Take 2 damage. So what we need are like fat cards, like shit that does a ton of damage. Yeah, because as we start to go longer in fights, like we'll have way more mana. Real gain one intangible. Are you crazy? You cray. I will not. Will not join you. Ever. We don't really have scrying, so it's not something that's appealing to me. Let's see how this goes. Oh, shit. Oh, man. We totally fucked that up. Stupid caller. Stupid caller, man. At this point, we don't want to just lucky, then. We, you know, like... laid out different. So do we Smith? What do we do here? I think we Smith. So basically the plan is to go for like a much, like a heavy hitting build. Of course, we would get... We would get into trouble here. Play one more card. I have no idea how this is gonna go. To take 18 damage, so if we can Wrath, Wallop, and Calm, but that's not gonna work. That won't work. Yeah, that won't work. Wallop will kill one. That's the best we can do on that. It's not the best, but it'll do. Whatever. So what did I get? Oh, shit. Yeah, we are getting a hell of a build here. Everything just increases the damage or increases the block, so I think we're okay on all that for right now. Upgrade all strikes and defends. Sure. Bum, 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 bum. That's all we need. The rest will carry over. Bum. I don't have anything that does AoE damage, do I? It's gonna be 14 even. Now, what I want to do here is I want to pop that. I want to pop that. So the expunger is going to do what? Shuffle an expunger into your draw pile. Deal 9 damage 4 times. So that's 36 damage. With wrath, it's 72. 1 mana deals 72 damage. Sure. Looks good to me. Oh, we're done, buddy. Oh, you're done, buddy. Oh. Ho, 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 ho. Bum, 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 bum. Die next turn. Holy shit. Apply too vulnerable. That's funny. Yeah, this is a hell of a run, dude. Looking some good shit. Very happy about this run. And elites have 25% less health. Oh shit, I'm gonna need it here. That's for sure. Oh, we are in trouble. We wanna kill. Oh man. Draw 3 cards. Okay, first things first, we scry. Now. Skill. That's a skill. I think I might have overreacted a little bit there, but that's okay, because we're still alive, and we've taken 0 damage. So. Okay, so if we go here, and we wrath, that's going to jump to 14. He's gonna die. We're gonna gain 12, 10 block. Alright, I'll take the 4 damage. I'm okay with this. Because he's dead next turn. Yeah, I mean, this is. Scry for the 6 damage. Doesn't matter. Miracle Plus. And he's gone. Retained, gain 5 block. When retained, increases block by 2 this combat. 7 block. I mean, this is a hell of a combo. Put a miracle plus. Well, oh, X plus 1. It doesn't really matter to me, the... This is useful because we don't have a lot of block. This is looking like the run guy, so we're gonna try to pay extra attention here. Deal 20 damage, draw 2. We're gonna go with 7, 16, and we're gonna get hit for 24. That right there is gonna be 18 five times. That's a lot of fucking damage. So 20 times 5 is 100. 90 damage. Yo, this guy pissed me the fuck off. Alright, homeboy. Should think about it, you get wrath. Oh. Oh, that's the combo right there, dude. Camille, indignation. I'm struggling here. God damn, dude. He's gonna power up for a ridiculous attack. And none of those are blocks, so we need to eat through this, like, now. I know that seems dumb, but... yeah. Like... that's 100 damage. Do I have any card draw? Like, any card draw at all? I don't. Shouldn't need it though. You're fucking done, dude. Unplayable. When you draw this card, add 2 miracles to your hand. If the enemy has 30 or less HP. Sure. Judgment's a good card. Especially for the build that I am trying to go for. At the end of your turn, you no longer discard your hand. You can no longer rest or rest dice. Transform. Do I... it could be really good or really bad. I don't really have any other cards that are defend, so not having defend could really fuck us over. Although Wallop is good too. At the end of your turn, you no longer discard your hand. Do we need that? Let's think about this. At the end of your turn, you no longer discard your hand. That goes counter to how we're playing. Because we want to carry over some of our mana. So, we don't want to be forced to play cards unless we absolutely have to play a card or want to play a card. Well. Well then, none of these cards are any good. That was a mistake. That may cost us the run, guys. That may be the thing. That may be the thing that cost us this run. That just might do it. Real question here is, am I going to take damage? Before or after the block? Oh, that's perfect. Nice. Use that. Whenever you add attack and upgrade it. No. Upon pickup, choose and add 5 cards to your deck. Definitely want that. At the start of each turn, add a smite to your hand. You know. Alright, some of the shit we want to get rid of. Tantrum is fine. Inner Peace is fine. We don't do anything. This is literally a wasted card for us. And so is this. Kinda. Curse joints. Right. One step from Eden? Oh, I just saw that, man. Hold on. I haven't seen... Are you still here? I just saw your message, sorry. Chat's on the laptop. What's one step from Eden? I gotta figure out how to put chat like front and center. This is not showing up for me until I look over at the laptop. Yeah. We don't have anything that we can really do here. We'll scry. I don't really want to do. Just chill. One step from Eden. I'll take a look at it. I'm guessing it's on PC. Alright, let's... Got him, coach. This much good. Get rid of this. I was also looking into Monster Train. That looked pretty good. Have a lot of defense in this deck right now, so. course. Of course. So this will be 14. Otherwise, enter calm. So let's deal with whatever damage we're gonna deal to him. Well, no, that doesn't make sense. One of these would have to be free. That there, do follow up. We can empty here. Every time we play three attacks, 1, 2, 3. I should probably save these though. The block though. We're gonna need it next turn. So much damage. The next attack you play cause zero, so that doesn't necessarily, it doesn't say next turn, it just said the next attack you play. So now I can wreck him. I can hopefully go into wrath. No? Oh, come on, dude. Oh boy. Follow up. This wheel kick. We'll go. So that's gonna give us 21 block. He's gonna hit us for 24, so we're more than okay here. Technically, I can just stay in calm the entire time. So you get 9 damage, 20 damage is 29, 18, It's 48. No, we don't have enough. Should be able to finish him off now. Is there anything I want here? Seeing gain 16 block. We do have that card that increases the damage dealt if we have mantra, or based off of the mantra we've gained. Mantra? Let's say we smith. Now we have so many freaking cards. Is there anything we can knock down to, like, zero? No? I think Judgment's gonna be a good enough upgrade. Hopefully I don't get oh, shit. This guy. This guy. Yo, we're in so much trouble here. Skills. Do we have any skills? We have that. We have a power that's not a skill. Stance. Follow up. Slow. What does slow do? Whenever you play a card, it receives 10% more damage from attacks this turn. Well, that sucks, because it just sucks. Let's go. We need to deal damage here. 52 damage is a lot. I feel like we need to do this, considering what my draw pile is. Yeah, I'm afraid I'm gonna get wrecked. Let's go calm. Well, that was silly. Sort of. That big turn. We just need that big turn. Okay, so let's think about this here. played five. Tell me goodbye, bro. We're not gonna be able to deal that much damage to him. Not until next turn. So we can go. Four cards that we can play. This puts us in Wrath. It's one, two, three, four. A good enough chance to do much of anything, but I say we do this. We do not want to exit our stance. We're gonna kill him on the next turn. Tick tick, break. Tick tick. Just gotta get the timing right. So we have 44 health, we got all the way up to 62. Nice. Might not have been the smartest decision, but I killed the guy. Deal 40 damage and draw 2 cards. See, this is just so much better because you deal damage and you gain block. Like, it's a no-brainer. To me. No, these guys. This is gonna be rough. Damage. We're not in a good place here, man. Can Wrath, Vigilance, Calm, Chill. Sure. Can we tantrum and then go back into calm? Yes, we can. Play two more cards. Twenty-eight kills one, and that kills the other, and then we don't have to switch into anything. We don't want to leave the stance, though. That's the only way that we're gonna do this. So let's do this here. Get rid of that, and then do that there. Need to come up with 41 damage. Frustrating that eats through like block and shit. And yeah, but homeboy has so much health. Oh, my turn. Of course, we're not in a stance. I'm just gonna do that because I want to get it out of here. In like one fucking turn, dude. How much was it? 231 damage in one turn. Holy crap. That was... I'm sorry, but that was just nuts. Alright, we want full health. Good luck to me. I don't even want to fucking, like, chance it. Like, for real. I don't want to chance it. Do they just keep gaining strength over and over again? I think they do. I'm not really sure how to deal with this. I firmly believe that we should kill one without even focusing on the other guy, because these are gonna drop down to one cost cards, and I'll be able to murder him like easy. And that's all we needed. That right there. 21. Fucked up. Well, no, we didn't. Didn't do shit. That's fine. Times 3. I want that to carry over. Of course, the dogs go crazy right now. At some point his strength is gonna get so high that I'm not gonna be able to defend it. Shit. I think it's go time. Oh no, next turn. Yeah man, cause if not we're gonna oh wait. We'll take that 36. Straight to the face. So we're looking at. Fuck it, let's go. I'm gonna get hurt, but it's to me it's worth it. It's totally worth it. this goes. This. Back. Well, that sucks. We died. We did. Moose, come here, Moose. Moose. I think he's gonna need to go out. I'm gonna put the BRB screen. try to beat this again. Or not. Alright, well, I don't know how long I'm going to be able to stream for, because Moose is starting to go crazy. So you're going to hear him in the background. Moose, leave it. Leave it. Sit down. Good boy. He's something else, this dog. Moose! Hey, sit down, Moose. Sit down, Moose. Hey, Chewie, don't start with him. All right, you know what? Go play. Go ahead. Ay. Looks like it's gonna rain outside. Really wanted that lantern. I think we're gonna leave it up to the game and see kinda like what it gives us, you know? Who knows? Maybe it'll give us something good. Maybe. Probably not. I don't like any of these cards. Like, at all. Transform. Just transform, protect. Wait, whenever you... Whatever. Not what I wanted either, but... I mean, I didn't really have many skills that you could do upgrade to in the first place. Moose! Alright. Oh, I never... Damn it. Moose! Leave him alone! Hey, you're gonna go in your room if you don't stop this dog. Leave it, Moose. He's been good all day, until now. Not really sure what the problem with him is. Good boy, Moose. 18 damage. And 17 damage. We're not kitted out for this. We are not See, without having, like, calm is great, but it's not great at the same time. So look, we're gonna go like this. We're gonna deal 12 damage, and then we're gonna go back into calm. That's it. That was the whole point there. That was the huge benefit to that. Whenever you gain block this turn, apply 1 week to all enemies. I mean, I'm happy that we're taking zero damage, but we're also not doing anything either, you know? Some cards are just really, really, really. Or some decks are like really slow to pick up. We're gonna have to just. We have to heal through it, I guess. I don't know. Weaken Wrath, which is gonna give us 2. And then go back into Calm. I gotta deal damage at some point, man, like. Shit. Talk about a wasted turn. Bum 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 bum. At this point, I just... We can gain the block, but it's not gonna help us much. Bump, 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 bump. This is just painful. Like, I'm not getting any cards. How many of these cards are they gonna shuffle into my deck? Moose. It's a slow burn. You still have 2 damage to him. What a nightmare. This is gonna take forever. I don't have anything substantial to use here. If we win, I'm gonna be very surprised. I think they've taken like 50 health this whole fight for me. Left to right, left to right, left. Down. Down, 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 down. I keep doing that shit, and the rewards are garbage. They make it very easy for me to choose Sapphire Key. Hell yeah! Alright, bro. Wait, what? Bum, bum, bum. It'll be a flurry of blows. Do we have any money? Be right back a second. My remote. I managed to kick it on the way down though. Hopefully that stopped it. I'm eating goldfish. The cards I don't want. Wave of the hand. Proceed. We need healing. This run is not as good as the last run. Oh my god. Bro, we can't kill anybody. Like, nobody. Whatever. 5, 10, 15, 18. I'm gonna take 6 damage. Wolf is so good. Totally fucked that one up, didn't you, buddy? Damn it. Deal 7. Problem with this is we're gonna take 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 points of damage, and then we're gonna take another 9. So we're gonna take 24 points of damage just to attack him. That's like... Okay, that was an accident, and it's gonna cost us a fucking fight. I'm pissed. Just one? Hyper beam. We're short one damage? Bro. What a fucking piece of shit. Well then. That was dumb. We're gonna take a look at something really quick. This person told me to check out One Step from Eden. I mean, One Step from Eden looks like it could be fun, but I think I'm more along the lines of like Hades and Dead Cells. Yeah. We'll see. Maybe another time. Let's continue with what we're doing. I'll try one more run. Moose. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Stop. No. Good boy, Moose. Leave it. No. Yes, another try. Moose. Alright guys. My puppy is losing his mind right now. He's attacking my other dog. Not attacking, they're playing, but he growls a lot, so I'm gonna end the stream there for today. I'm gonna figure out what game it is that we're gonna play going forward. Maybe Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I kinda wanted to save that for closer to Valhalla release, so I'll look into it, see what I can find for us, but in the meantime, take it easy guys. I will upload this to YouTube in case you want to see somebody, you know, absolutely fail at Slay the Spire. So anyway, take care, make sure to shoot me a follow if you want to see when I'm going live again, and I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.